To build a home or other building, the builder first needs to turn trees into timbers. After chopping down a tree and removing branches, the builder chops notches along the length of the tree on four sides using his axe. Next, using a broadax, he chips and pries the bark and wood away between the notches to flatten the surface of the tree to make it square. Then, he uses an adze to smooth off each side.